through last night. I was pretty damn tired. Got about 600 deaths in. But I'm going to start again because, you know, it's always good to play them a second time. Get the entire experience. Be pretty fun.
Thank you.
little practice. Get away, please. making the day more often, but at the same time, it's immensely frustrating to make it and just die repeatedly. So frustrating. I know there's also like war sections and stuff that were really frustrating yesterday, so I'm hoping those end up being easier, but damn, this is... I'm at least getting to there way more consistently than yesterday. He says he probably won't make it. Whoa, shit. that's gonna be my dream. It's like, slowly. So basically what I think happening is I'm scared to jump out of the top to the kill all of the mines. And so I jump out early and that does that effect where I don't actually get the full jump. So I run into the bottom here. really cool part. It uses a lot of different mechanics. I forgot there's like one more section to this. I'm like, oh yeah, the ice lava was the last section, right? Oh, fuck, I don't have a key. I thought I had a key. I obviously don't. Otherwise, I'm gonna survive this. Because what's happening is I'm getting over so quickly that way it works is if you don't press into it, you won't get the full jump basically. There we go. Wait. Ah, I can't do that jump.
That is a
Yes, please. Oh, look. No. Oh wait, no, no. Oh yes. Wow, what the fuck? Okay, this is awesome. I can get behind this. Low gravity. Thank you. Oh, the pills is happy. Oh, yes. Yes! Woo! Okay, calm down. But yeah. B-side, power.